Happening this morning as well, two local nonprofits are unveiling a new community health center for those experiencing homelessness throughout the community. The Isaiah House is partnering with Lexington Rescue Missions to announce the launch of this new center. The nonprofits are describing it as a groundbreaking site with wraparound support services. The new health center is in downtown Lexington on West 2nd Street.